Yeah, this is embarrassing. Two in the morning. Been working on setting up all day. Been driving since 11 o'clock in the morning. Got on a detour on 701. Then took a while to get through Myrtle. Finally got set up. I've been working on setup for about 5 hours. Got the water tanks filled, and then I hear this from Plemmons RV in Rural Hall. I hope they fix it. You can tell from looking at it that they had worked on it. Someone put a piece of duct tape on a brand new RV. This is the first time I put water on it. I hope their warranty covers it. It's gonna ruin a week vacation. Had another one planned about a week after that. Be our, like our fourth, fifth vacation since 2002. Parents gonna be upset. Just a buzz killer. I just got set up and hear this. Could be worse, I guess. I don't know how. This could have dropped out on the road. So I'm gonna have to figure out what to do. See that duct tape just behind the step? You can, and you can tell that it was cut there. So they worked on it before, and they sold it to me, knowing that it had been worked on like that. Yeah. Life savings into a dream toy hauler. Telling how long it'll take them to fix it. And I remember asking Josh and Sean if the bulge in the floor was normal. He said, yeah. Plemmons RV. Hope they fix it. This is my very first trip. About 2 in the morning, got set up, put water on the tank for the very first time. Filled up the freshwater tank, and that's not a creek stream you hear. It's Valentine's vacation. We've had like 3 vacations. 2002, it's our first vacation, got excited about getting a new RV. I'll spend all week long troubleshooting this. And it took me all night to set up. It's hard enough to get the lure anyway through Merle. Underbelly.